Ourselves a window of opportunity. Time to execute the maneuver that'll put us on the path to paradise. Drop ships are prepped, plans are in motion. The men are raring to go. They haven't had a good fight in years. Oh, these Crimson Raider idiots have no idea what's about to hit them. Yeah, they might have been some of the toughest SOBs around once upon a time, but I think peacetime's dulled their edge. All we gotta do is take back our old ship. Then the real fun begins.
Look! Hey, Lilith, I'm done carrying this team. Take your Crimson Raiders and shove it.
Okay.
Blood sample to me so I can begin synthesizing the antidote. It will be nice to see another human face again.
I'm legally obligated to tell you that I ain't a real doctor.
A pleasure as always. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Marvelous news! While foraging in an abandoned facility, I came across some old doll miners dying of a strange illness. When I explained I was a scientist, their leader welcomed me with open arms. He was most curious about my research into biodosts. Corporal Command has recognized our sacrifices and promised us a backwater station. Far from the battlefield. They survived a mining accident of some kind.
Brass says it's a paradise. The planet's name is Pandora. Sounds nice.
Grab this down your throat hole! Killing spree, baby!
Looks like...
Cassius, you skag suckling traitor. You could have had a spot in paradise, but there's no room for cowards in the new Pandora. Let's see how long you can hold your breath.
No! That maniac is releasing the gas directly into the facility! I can fix this! Oh, one moment!
Containment failure. Emergency lockdown initiated.
Safe to traverse. Make your way to me, Vault Hunter.
Decontamination complete.
Ah!
close to Pandora. I missed the thrill of the fight. Tidal pool massacre on Junpei 7, pushing back them a-holes from Scalamirte on Eden 6. But that's for the good of my men. Happy bastards can't stop clamoring about paradise. Green hills, potable water, not being clawed to death. Shoot, I'm starting to believe it myself. Pandora, here we come.
One crew, I feared my life's work died the day Atlas abandoned me. But the spores I've discovered in these miners' lungs fill me with incalculable joy. Hector has promised he will retrofit this doll facility with state-of-the-art equipment if I use my research to make Pandora more inhabitable. We have titled our new endeavor Project Paradise.
Yeah!
Jabbermont scratching my ass at the moon. Moment we step foot on this shitty planet, Dahl formally transferred the 191 to a mining crew beneath Mount Scarab. Not paradise. We'll make do. Boys are proud of us. Well, with their own, but I told them, mining is better than dying. Showed it to the brass. They promised us all promotions and big plots of land. I went back and told the men they couldn't contain themselves. Well, we cracked open some rations and had ourselves a good old time. We was like a bunch of Jabbermon drunk on stock wine hollering in the new day.
One moment. I'll let you in.
Cassius, you book-reading son of a bitch, your services are no longer needed. Stand down.
Ballbuster for ya!
Emergency containment room. I absolutely escaped the effects of the gas, and I can assure you I am using absolutely quite disingenuously. That is where you will deposit your friend's blood sample. Now, scan the sample. The antidote will cause his spores to enter a remissive state. It will also provide you... I'd hope to use use the antidote on myself, but we need infected blood. So instead, I must make one final request.
Kill me! Something's changing! My mind! It burns! Son of a nice one!
If you're hearing this, I am gone. But I have left oddly prescient instructions for synthesizing the antidote. First, collect my blood. Yes, yes. Now to the aptly named antidote machine. Quickly!
Whoa! Ah.
Scan in fire.
That antidote will save your friend. It will also provide you immunity to the gas, just to be entirely clear.
Yeah!
Sound?
This blood is as titillating as his mind. I will begin synthesizing the antidote immediately, and then Cassius will be inside all of us. You did it, killer. Mordecai's gonna live. Now, let's take back our home. Sanctuary's still tethered to the facility. See you up top.
Celebrate just yet, Raiders. The gas is ready. Paradise is coming. There's nothing you can do to stop it.
You must stop Hector. I never thought I'd say this, but Pandora is fine the way it is. Oh, and if you're still here, Vault Hunter, you tell Hector that Cassius said, "Eat my farts." Oh, no, no, tell him I... books are rad. Wait, I've got it. I've got it. I award him a medal for biggest douche rocket on Pandora. Point Cassius.
Huh.
cock screaming!
Find Hector. I'm on my way.
Enjoy your last breaths, Raiders. I can feel the roots of paradise taking hold.
If he ain't dead...
Tracking you, VH. Looks like you're in the bowels of sanctuary. Get ready for a right powerful stink. Better hurry. Sanctuary's spewing spores like a toddler on a bender. Ain't condoning it, but I seen it. I'm glad Scooter's not around to see sanctuary like this. If that overblown gas man Hector vined up her engine, so help me, I'm gonna smother him to death under a single tit!
I'll patch you up whenever you need it.
I'm invincible!
time to mass produce the antidote. If you do not stop Hector from releasing the gas, he will cause a planetary mass extinction. I figured we had at minimum 6 or 7 years before something like that.
Freaks in my armory? That's it! I'm not selling the soldiers any more weapons!
Stop!
Corps, but the last thing my bar needs is a bunch of mindless freaks who can't keep their tentacles to themselves. Unless they're willing to pay for it.
Choking a ballbuster!
Better.
Hey, this antidote stuff is really working. We got the wrong of you. The stocks feel great. I'm just kidding.
All right. And after the Vault Hunter takes sanctuary, we're leaving Pandora. For real this time.
Yeah, we better. Y'all promised me on my next birthday we'd be on some weird-ass planet with, like, 7 moons and crazy little critters and cupcake mountains. Maybe I made up that last one. Tina hungry.